Hello everybody, welcome back. Both Hope and Finn were convinced that their parents are in love. They trust their parents and want to give them another chance. However, they doesn't know that it's just Sheila's plan to destroy Steffi's family. Next week, Sheila will continue her plan and she will tell Deacon about her next step. Deacon doesn't want to cooperate with Sheila. He is tired of doing dirty work like that. He understands that Sheila is a crazy and dangerous woman, so Deacon wants to withdraw. He just wants to be with his daughter Hope and doesn't want to do anything to Steffi's family. Deacon will secretly visit his daughter and tell her a secret about Sheila's plan. He will assure Hope that he is not in love with Sheila, that it's just a devil plan. Hope will be shocked and will definitely tell Finn and Steffi this to make them more careful. With Deacon, he understands that he will be in danger when betrays Sheila, but he understands that it is the only way he could get Hope's chance. Seems like some hard drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.